Hello, hello, hello. Welcome to Living Shadow Tarot. How bees ya? I hope you're doing well, hope you're doing swell out there. I really, really do. Whew, Virgo. We're gonna get to your reading. What's going on? A lot of stuff going on. There must be some, I feel like you got some rage or some anger or something going on in there. Cause I just had a very angry, rageful podcast, the Shadowcast, on. It's actually a YouTube channel. You can watch the video if you want to watch the video for the podcast. The latest episodes are on video. There are a lot of audio episodes that were not on video. Oh, yeah. Emotional. King of Cups. Oh, Lord. We're going to get into it. Please check that out if you would like to check that out. Also, in the link in the description box below would be links to book a personal reading with me. Also, links to my site where you can pick up anything you might need for metaphysical needs. It's my manifestation book, my Awakening Bath Box that's holding up the manifestation book, and a few other things along with that chaotic cleanse that you just saw me spraying. Ding-ding. Okay, so check that out. But yeah. I feel like you might need some of this stuff, because, emotional. Real, real emotional. King of Cups. We got going on, Virgo. Oh, Magician at the bottom, see? And this is a U card. A Virgo card. A U card. this is a U card. Why are we emotional? Please hit the like button, leave a comment, subscribe. Oh, because you've been hurt. Nine of Wands. Who hurt you now, Virgo? Y'all be so sensitive, and you didn't even see it coming. Oh, you got cut out, and you didn't even see it coming. Oh, Two of Swords and the Queen of Swords. Uh-huh. And you see this? You see how this one looking over here at this one? Like, you little selfish blah, 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 sitting up in that chair. This is like... Ah, just being rude and angry. Mm-hmm. Now, up here, underneath this Two of Swords, what you don't see is money, deception, love, and justice. Mm-hmm. Now, over here, behind this Queen of Swords, is the Eight of Cups, the Knight of Pentacles, the Nine of Cups, and the Six of Pentacles. Ooh, and the Nine of Swords. So, this tells me that on the cutoff side here, it was cutting off, emotionally leaving, because someone got tired of waiting for the reciprocity that they wished for, with this Nine of Cups having this wish fulfillment and the Six of Pentacles being equal give and take and balance, okay? They left because they weren't getting it. This is a very Virgo thing. This is a very Virgo problem. I'm just going to be honest. This is a very Virgo problem. This is a very Virgo thing to do. This is a very, I see why we're in a Virgo reading. This is very much Virgo energy. Whether you have this placement in your various life, you will understand that the need to control, the need to verify and do all these checks and these tests and these things before you give or show any affection or try to actually, like, deal with somebody, like, the test to see if they'll leave you makes them leave you. I want that to be known. Because this entire time, this person is like, it's either cut you off or sit around forever and wait for the thing that you said that you're going to give me that you don't actually give me. Now, we have the Two of Swords, which is what you don't see. So, what you don't see, because you're so focused over here about this money, you're focused on getting your money, trying to get yourself stabilized, right? And you don't see that you're betraying yourself in love because you're not giving the fucking balance. with the Three of Pentacles on this side, that's telling me that the advice here that you have is to just keep, or the way that you're thinking about going about it is, oh, if I just, by the time I'm, like, ready to, like, present something good to this person, you will have deceived yourself into believing that this person will still be around. Because you're waiting to get to this Ten of Pentacles before you can approach this person or to give this cup. And you're expecting them to just kind of sit there in this chair while they don't do anything. Or while you don't do anything in their favor. They don't even see you. Who in this chair behind this curtain? If you're sitting up in this chair, you're sitting up in this chair with this curtain in the background, ooh. You see this curtain, you see this Justice, you see this Libra. Okay. Ain't no, they don't see none of this sneaky stacking up money to come forward shit. They just see nothing in front of them besides you. I don't know what to tell you. That's what this Two of Swords is. They don't see anything in front of them. So you guys try and do this shit, no offense, but like, you all try and make everything so perfect to the point, but by the time it gets perfect, the people don't even need it or want it, or like, it's gone, the time has passed. This is a lot of the same energy I was picking up in that reading. It's just the stagnancy. It's like, you guys are like, you're planning yourself so deep that by the time you actually can put your plans to fruition, they're not helpful anymore. Yeah. Ooh. Virgo, what y'all going through over there? God damn, because that really, I'm telling you, that was like a full thing. Well, that's what you're going through over there. I seen that too, the Nine of Swords. This is coming in real quick. What we got over here? Six of Swords. So you are going to have a victory over this, but you also got to see how, because you're so focused on, this is where it's the ego for a Virgo, okay? Because you're so focused on looking presentable and perfect that you don't realize that to this other person, you don't look like anything because you haven't shown this person anything yet. So you're so focused on making that good first impression that you're failing to understand that first impression can be your only impression. Like, it may not be lasting and wonderful and magical because you took so long to get there. Yeah, Four of Swords at the bottom. Laying there, healing. I mean, there's nothing wrong with the healing. However, don't deprive yourself of life for the sake of perfection. You're depriving yourself. You're depriving yourself of life because you feel like you are so focused on trying to get to this point, trying to conquer everything, trying to be in control of everything, trying to dominate anything with this Mars energy. You're so focused on trying to win at all costs that you don't realize that your focus on winning so badly is what's causing you to lose. Because you're not focusing on, You're focusing on winning and not what it is that you're winning. You're not focusing on who it is that you're winning. You're not focused on what it is that you're doing. You're just focused on doing something so that something is done. Knight of Cups at the bottom. And Ten of Swords. And you have a problem with trying to figure out or expressing that, and you lie to yourself, which causes a Tower moment. Oh my gosh, because here we back are again with this Magician. Because you keep re-manifesting the same cycle over and over again because you're so in need to be this perfect person or have this perfect presentation or be able to show off to everybody in such a way that everything is so motherfucking great over there that you don't see that the admission of it not being great is what will make it great. The News. Page of Wands. Okay. Mm-hmm. Wish fulfillment. Total happiness. Ten of Cups. Do it all day. Can do it all day. Can do it all day. Can do it all day. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. We're gonna get into this. Check out the extended. links in the description box below. Cause I feel like y'all need a real y'all need a real talking to. Click that extended. Thank you all for watching. Have a beautiful, 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 blessed day. Please like the video if you like the video. Leave a comment in the comment section. Subscribe, 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 subscribe. And tell everybody you know to watch Lemon Shout to Row. Tell everybody you know to watch Lemon Shout to Row. Have a beautiful, blessed day. Namaste. Bye.